something to me on the track. So got in the pits. I said, I ain't satisfied with this. I went down like jerking him out of the car.
And I said, Bobby Green?
Bobby Green?
Yeah. And I stood him up.
Thought y'all were friends.
Sorry, I had to look up at him. And
so was he a tall man?
Nothing happened to that. But
his kid races.
Both of them.
They're
now Bobby's son, I think, races
too. He
lives one
that far.
Where the hell did he get killed, Bobby?
Rippy's.
Right in that court, Dad. We were there.
No, he's not dead.
And then
yes, he is, Kim.
And then Rich's son, too,
Robbie,
I think?
Bobby Green.
Does he have both kids, Robbie. Allison and the other one? And Sissy's got her son there. He was there when we were this there.
Between the third and the fourth turn.
He won the race there.
Got out of the car, collapsed, and that was it.
No, he didn't get killed there. He got very hurt there. I watched that.
And then he died in the hospital.
He didn't die right away.
Brett's going to be running that?
No, not right away.
Brett is supposed to be like some kind of director of something. Yeah.
Jimmy, he told Jimmy how he's gonna just do just like some of the big races, that's all. Mm-hmm. But he's not gonna race that any track.
I know.
Who's that?
Brett Hearn.
Oh.
Crybaby.